game of footy is a one-grab game, and that was the difference between him being able to kick the ball or forcing another stoppage.
Yeah, free kick off the ball here. Sparks was held. In fact, another umpire's come in and suggested a 50-metre penalty. Ill-discipline. Sparks from 30 out. Their entries inside 50 have been few and far between, but they get a result. Edwards gives away the free kick, and Reed gives the Eagles and their forwards an opportunity. Rusko's been prolific. The ball not put in his direction, though. Massive pack. Big mark.
Cully.
And Jai Cully.
Result for the Eagles, and this is to put him in front.
Jai Cully on the approach. And the Eagles, despite conceding so much territory in the opening quarter, find themselves in front. Off the boot of Creasy. Out the back, here's a snap, a bouncing ball's a goal. Brilliantly done. And this time it's Lucasen who's able to scramble one through, and they get the response. Wasn't a great kick, by the way, from Scott coming out of defence. Now Rusko, been relatively quiet, but he knows where they are. He's got the hot foot, and that's how you do it from long range.
Make sure of that one.
Yeah, we didn't show that, of course. That didn't suit our narrative, but thank you for being part of our Amy Klanger moment as Cully breaks free through the top edge of the centre square, out to the chest of Rusko.
He paid the goal.
Livingston sends it high. Rawlinson had the launch. Nice, good hands. That's a really good mark by Dewar. Again, I'll be corrected by the umpires probably in due course. That's a lovely finish. Terrell Dewar, a brilliant overhead effort. Bergil, back to Gilby. At half back. For the Royals, after a modest start, really putting the Eagles to the sword.